Hi, I'm Kathy Geyer, and I'm speaking to you from my sewing room in Waukesha, Wisconsin. What you see behind me is a quilt I've been working on for a while, and I just thought it would be really funny to do this video and have all these things spiraling off from behind my head. So, why do I quilt? I quilt because it's fun. And what I especially love about the art of quilting is playing with all the fabrics, the colors, and the textures. My quilt is the Perfect Nanny. It's the Mary Poppins quilt. And I made it a couple years ago for the National Quilt Museum. They had a contest using the bow tie block. Now, what do bow ties do? They tie two things together. Well, when I was a child, my mom took me to see Mary Poppins, and I loved the movie, but apparently I cried all the way home because I wanted it to be real. And one of the things I loved as a child, and I still love about it as an adult, is the whole idea that there's the supernatural world all around us. So my bow ties tie two things together in the Mary Poppins quilt, the natural and the supernatural. And what I did is I created the bow ties in a wheel formation in the sky. And I picked 9 of my favorite songs from the movie. And I cut out all those letters and I appliqued them and put them on the bow tie wheels. And in the center of each wheel, I quilted a motif that corresponds to the song. So, for example, It's a Jolly Holiday with Mary. If you remember, they were all on carousel ponies, and they left and went galloping through the English countryside. So in the center of that wheel is a carousel pony. My quilt turned out to be a joyful celebration. The kites are flying, the chimney sweeps are still dancing, and Mary Poppins is leaving the morning after she's caused all this lovely chaos. I hope you're enjoying the quilt show. Next year we'll be able to be together face to face, and won't that be glorious? So stay safe, and we'll see you next year. Thank you for listening.